everybody. I'm Jen Weber, the choreographer of Zombies 2.
And I'm Trevor, I play Bucky.
And I'm Kylie, and I play Eliza.
I'm loud and proud to be a zombie.
Today, we are going to learn some of the moves from One for All.
In One for All, everyone comes together.
One for All.
Ready? Let's learn the steps.
All right, this is called the shake it like a pom-pom.
Yeah, shake it.
You're gonna jump out, boom, hit. Then you're gonna lean to the left. You go two hits on the left hip, one, two, switch, and just one on the other side, boom.
All right, guys, so this is called the zombie tilt.
Lean back with the zombie tilt.
All right, your arm's gonna come out in front of you, and your hand's gonna go up and down. Your head is also gonna go up and down. And then you're gonna glide on your right side, and glide on your left side.
Now we're gonna learn the werewolf moonwalk. You're gonna jump right, left, heel, step, and the same thing on the left. Left, right, heel, step. Then you're gonna toe heel to the right as far as you can. Toe heel, toe heel, toe heel, and then cross it and open. One for all. All right, let's give it a try with the music. One for all.
Grab a friend and keep practicing these moves.
Because we're stronger together.
One for all.